Hello everyone, Danny Designs here. This video, thank you for watching, by the way, really appreciate it. Keep liking and subscribing if you're liking these videos, and send suggestions, and I'll do the best I can to get to it. What you're going to watch today is put the video, videoed a bunch of the putting together the sawmill, moving it down here, getting it all organized, and now we're watching, we're getting ready to watch, or I'm getting ready to show you the first cut. I got a log, sat it down on the sawmill, you know, got it all gassed up and put the oil in it, and tightened everything up, the blade and all that stuff, made sure everything was good to go, and went and got my parents, and so they could be here for this, because they were a big step in getting this thing delivered and put together and all that stuff, helping me, and they wanted to join in on it, which I wanted them to. And got the log set on there and cut the first log. And one of those boards, at least one, maybe a couple, off that first log is used on the house, the building of my cabin. So that was pretty exciting stuff, you know. All the planning, couple years of putting, you know, what I wanted to do and how I wanted to do it, and the design and everything, the way I wanted to work on things. So this was the first, you know, big step, getting that thing put together and running that sawmill on that first log, making those first cuts. And what you're gonna see is just the first one, and then just some other, you know, cuts and the talking about it, and videos of me working the sawmill a little bit. So from now on, you'll probably see quite a bit of the sawmill going back and forth in some of the videos and the things I do. So, but this one, it was a very exciting step in my design. Hope you enjoy all the videos. This one's a little longer, got quite a few. I was really excited about using the sawmill and took a lot of video. Won't show you all of them. It's kind of boring, me pushing a sawmill and you watching boards, you know, get cut. But it was very exciting for me at that time, and still is. I still, you know, when I make those good cuts and the good boards and stuff, and yeah, it's still exciting a year later, you know, because this one happened about this time. It was about this time last year, you know, pretty much 12 months ago, 12 months ago is when this happened. I think it happened after Father's Day, and this is a day after Father's Day when I'm recording this one. So it had been a year ago, a little after Father's Day, when we put that thing together and had that first cut. So, okay, hope you enjoy the videos. Please like and subscribe. I really appreciate your time. Thanks.
When it's blinking, it's filming.
On TV, YouTube, it shows it starting at least on the second floor. Correct? filming. Well, now you need to action. Yeah. A lot of little things in that video. What do you think? Will you try it?
No, because by the time you get down to that other end, it's going to be big. Okay.
Do you want to try to put the camera in and place stuff on the vehicle?
It's flashing away.
Okay.
And we're fishing also. You've got to move around fishing to see if it's great. Hit that button. Okay. And you'll see the camera going and it's gone.
And does it stop?
It won't.
Okay.
That goes.
Go. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm wanting to look at that, Jerry. I was wanting to look at it.
Yeah, put it on
that
camera. Got it cut an inch,
cut an inch. 1 inch cut. Build that cabin. Build that cabin.
It's building right now. That would just be a little countertop right there. The way it's on.
Yeah.
That would be a beautiful piece of right there. Got all the things going there? Yeah.
Don't be my deck.
Okay, success. Don't you think?
I think it is successful, Danny.
Success. That's a fine tuning.
Yeah. It's still coming from that one. Yeah. Okay.
Looks good.
All right.
That's all the problems got to do with. So far, that's it, huh?
Yeah.
Fine tuning the leveling.